spent Thanksgiving in Pennsylvania with my son and his family recently, and that was for Thanksgiving, actually, and I got a chance to see my grandkids dance for me. That was so sweet. It's awfully nice to see your children do things that make them happy and they can enjoy. And they danced for Grandma, and I was so happy. Well, you know what? Grandma didn't get a chance to dance for them, so I'm going to dance for them, do a little something for them. And kids, guess what? Grandma's not too shabby either. So, let's do it.
Yeah.